Today, I'll present unclutching as a technique, method to upgrade your consciousness, raising your inner space. When you upgrade your consciousness, raise your inner space, become more authentic. Hundreds of good side effects happen, like you become healthy, you become wealthy, you become a leader, you become more intelligent, you become more balanced. Thousands of things happen in you as a side effect of upgrading your consciousness. Understand these three words, then you will be able to catch the truth of unclutching. Clutching, disclutching, unclutching. Clutching means, you know, holding, getting attached. Disclutching means completely getting disconnected, breaking. Unclutching means moving back to clutch anytime when it is needed. Understand? When you shift your gears, you need to unclutch. Disclutching won't work. Disclutching means it can be breaking. Even if the gearbox breaks, if the gears break, if the shaft breaks, disclutching can happen. But after the disclutching, the possibility for clutching again may not exist. Here, with unclutching, you move out, but to unite again whenever is required. Unclutching is a powerful, self-sufficient guide to your enlightenment, to upgrade your consciousness. Unclutching not only changes the way you perceive the reality, it transforms the reality itself. Please understand, not only it changes the way you perceive reality, it changes reality itself, because it is a very powerful process, touches the source where the perceiver and perceived both come out. Now I am initiating all of you into unclutching as a technique, as a meditation technique. Sit in a relaxed way. You can sit in the chair or on the floor. Be comfortable, that's all. Anything is okay. Be comfortable. Sit in a relaxed way. Close your eyes. And any thought rises in your inner space, decide you are not going to support that thought, you are not going to destroy that thought, you are not going to encourage that thought, you are not going to create a new thought without creating, maintaining, destroying. Sit. Understand? When you don't do the job of Brahma, Vishnu, Rudra, you become Parabrahma. When you don't do the job of creation, maintenance and destruction, you become one with existence. Now, just sit. Sit in a relaxed way. Close your eyes. Unclutch from every thought. Don't miss a single thought in your inner space. Don't be unconscious. Unclutch from every thought. When thought rises in you, just decide, I am not going to support it, encourage it. I'll just unclutch from it. I'll just distance myself from it. Just the simple will, I will unclutch, is enough. The thought will lose power over you. After a few seconds, again some other thought may come. Unclutch from that thought also. Slowly, 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 after a few minutes, except the thought of unclutching, nothing else will be there. Unclutch from that thought also. Unclutch even from the technique of unclutching. When you unclutch honestly, authentically, automatically your kundalini energy raises, your kundalini is awakened, and your body may levitate. Whatever happens, let it happen. Unclutch from everything. Just be unclutched.